All right, here we go. KUT here, back with another video. We're going to talk about this event I went to yesterday. This is the Trilloween event at Trill. Trill is a hip-hop shop in Phoenix. It's on Indian School Road, right off the 51. It's kind of downtown Phoenix, sort of. Anyway, Trill is dope, man. It's a dope graffiti shop. They got vinyl records, everything. Vinyl records, sneakers. Got a little hip-hop museum in there, graffiti supplies, everything. Everything's in there. There's a stage in there now for performers. In the Trilloween event this year, they had Delta Funky Homo Sapien, Static Selector, Pharaoh Monch, and Destroy was back as the hosts. Super dope events. And a couple, couple live local acts performed. And they had vendors and everything, but it was mad dope. So I got some footage, got Pharaoh Monch performing. I missed some stuff, but it was super dope. The Trilloween event. Last year it was Kool Keith. I missed that one. I wanted to catch that because I got Ultra Magnetic's album. I wanted that signed and I missed the opportunity, but I think he'll be back through at some point, so I'll catch him. Just want to show you all some of the stuff that I caught and some of the footage, some of the stuff I got signed and some of the footage from the show. So let's get right into that. First, last year at the anniversary event, Trill got these cards right here. They're like the OEOMTV Raps cards. These are super dope. They got all that Lord Finesse because he came, met him. I forgot to get this signed. I got other stuff signed for Lord Finesse, but I forgot to get the card signed. These are a stack of cards. These are the ones that aren't signed, but these are what I do have signed. So I got Destroy, Vino Destroy, Show Me Your Gems. He signed that for me. That was last year. And he signed this license plate for me this year. I had this Arizona license plate. He tagged it right there. You can see Destroy. And he tagged that for me. That was last year at the anniversary. And I got Mega Ran. If you don't know Mega Ran, look up Mega Ran. Super dope dude, super cool cat. Got music out there doing his thing. He signed that one for me last year. And just, I miss, and Dumper, if anybody's out here, you know artists, you know the graffiti scene, you probably know Dump La Rock or Dumper. He tagged that for me yesterday in bronze. I had a bronze Sharpie with me, so he tagged that for me. So these are just the cards that I got signed. I have a whole stack of these I gotta get signed when these people come back through at some point. So I'll have those, no problem. So we'll get to the Delta Funky Homo Sapien. It was super cool, man. He came through, super dope dude, man. You know, shook his hand, chopped it up real quick. Had a chance to give him my project and my boy Precise. We got this recorded right now. We Zero Sector coming. It's my MC right there, produce. He do his thing on the mic, but we coming. Had a chance to give it to Dell. He says, your number on it? I'm like, yeah, my number's on there. He said, all right, so we'll see. And me and Mega Ran, probably be some stuff, something. Something's gonna go down with the music. So I'm back making beats, back doing all that I love. So outside of that, Delta Funky Homo Sapien. I got Deltron 3030 signed right there. Deltron 3030, this is a great, great album. Love this album. Dell signed that for me. Dell signed the instrumentals for me. And Dell signed, there's another one. Here it is. And Dell signed, I don't know if any of y'all remember, if you've been around for a good while, you may remember this. One Big Trip DVD CD combo. It's like a DVD on one side and a CD on the other side. But Dell, he's like, man, I haven't seen this in a long time. I'm like, yeah, I got this. Hieroglyphics on here, Dilators on there. Who else is on there? There's a Doors to Five Nines on there. J Rowe from the Licks is on there. Loop Pack. Super dope. Super dope project. Like I said, DVD on one side, CD on the other. That's kind of groundbreaking, I think. So this is a dope cover. You can see the Hieroglyphics logo right there. So this CD right here, he tagged that. So those are my three Dell signatures. No, fourth one. I already hung it up. Let me get this down. Dell and Mega Ran. Mega Ran was selling this 7-inch vinyl produced by DN3. Some of y'all may know DN3. He produced this. So Dell and Mega Ran signed this for me. Super dope 7-inch vinyl. Super dope. This is a video game joint. But I hung this up already. I got this already in my own museum. This place is a museum right here. I do, you know, my rockets and stuff over there, and I got my music stuff over here. So let me get this. I'm gonna get it. But anyway, super dope event. Dell was great. You know, he went up there, killed it. Lyricism. He's a super duper lyrical dude, man. I always like Dell. Dell's mad dope. So that's the Dell stuff. Then Pharaoh Monch came through. He was the headliner. He closed it. He came out. These were short sets. Dell did a short set, and Pharaoh did a short set. Just the hits, real quick, in and out. But the event was dope. They hung out. They signed. They took pictures. Did all that stuff. So when it comes to the Pharaoh Monch stuff, I got this documentary right here. I got him to sign that because Supernatural, when he was here at the anniversary, he signed right there. and I got Pharoah Monch to sign right there. So he hit that up for me. This is Freestyle, the Art of the Rhyme documentary. Super dope. He signed that. Then I got War. I got the Pharoah Monch War album signed. You see he tagged it right there in silver. Then I got the Pharoah Monch Desire signed. You can see he's tagged it right there. Then we're going to get to this. So Pharoah Monch, Simon Says, signed right there. Vinyl, 12-inch vinyl. He signed that for me. And he performed this and he killed it. Just legendary. It was like a masterclass of MCing, like how you do a live show. He tore it up. So I got that signed. And I got Internal Affairs signed. You see right there in the silver. That's just his little scribble. That's Pharoah Monch's little scribble right there. But yeah, it's his mark. And he's putting the number 13 behind everything. I forgot to ask him what that was, but you know. And I got Stress Single. Stress Single, Organized Confusion, Pharoah Monch. He signed right there in silver. Silver light was kind of running out. I had that silver, unless he was just going fast. But yeah, he signed that right there. So that was from all the Pharoah Monch stuff. Super dope, man. So I got that. Add those to the additions in here. And I got footage. And there's just some local stuff that I did get. They had a couple freebies in there. There's some vendors and everything. It was super dope. Polar Bears was there. Shout out to Polar Bears. Shout out to Psych. Psych was there. So there's some local stuff. This was it Kara's Pen Company. They gave out this little sticker pack. This was free. For all the sticker heads. These were free. That's from Kara's. Kara's pens. They had these nice pens too, man. Like these fountain pens. They're super dope. If you draw right. And this is a magnet, actually. So this is a magnet. I'll probably stick this on the fridge. Yeah, they make these pens, like, you know, like the fountain pens. So they make those. And they got some traditional ones too. Then these were some free stuff from this is another Kara's. It's like an alien or like a UFO. So another free sticker. Then they had some cooling out stuff, you know, cooling out trill stuff. And that's Jedi right there. That's Chuck. And they had the cooling out. Just some free stuff. That was the free stuff. But it, like I said, it was a great, great event. If you come to Phoenix, check out Trills on any school road. Look them up. They got the Instagram, all that. Dope shop. Can't go wrong. Like I said, you go in there. Nice museum, MF Doom stuff, all kind of hip hop memorabilia, signed stuff, iced tea, all kind of signatures from everybody. Everybody comes through Trill. Great. It's like a nice open space. They got like, they sell Supreme. They got a little counter in the middle, vinyl section for all the vinyl heads and CDs and just a music spot, man. It's a music spot. So real dope. Real dope. What else I had to show you? I think that was all that I got signed. Just had some pictures and stuff. I'm already posted on the Instagram. Instagram's at K_U_T Productions. You can try the link below for the Instagram. I got some stuff posted on there. But my group is coming. We Zero Sector. We recorded that project. My homie came out from Jersey. You can see Jersey. But I'm in Arizona. He came. We laid some stuff down. Got a nice little project together. Just letting some people check it out right now. I gave it to all those artists I mentioned. They all got one. And Static Selector, man, he tore it up. He was DJing. He DJed the set out there. He tore it up. It was just dope. It was another dope event, man. Troll put on some good ones. So check this footage out. All right, y'all. Peace. KUT, and I'm out. Please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Be back with more.
Listen, Q-Tip is one of the greatest producers of all time. Listen.
No doubt.
Ready?
All the chops.
How beautiful is hip hop? Say ho! Say ho! Wow! Static Selector on the mix. We got more coming up, man. I can't wait. Feel good, real good. Making sure everybody's out there rocking.
Poetry is my everything, but yo, I gotta stop when you drop my weight. If I was working at the club, you would not pay. Ayo, my man, fight digging, he got something to say.
I like a brown, yellow, Puerto Rican, and hit shit. Famous white dogs from the Zulu Nation. So you're in the jam, that we can get down. Now let's knock the roof like a roof H town. You got a DVD on your bedroom wall, but I'm about the women, this is how I ball. A pretty little something on a New York street, this is how I represent.
Yo, I took you out, but sex was on my mind for the whole damn route. My mind was in a fizzy and a horny state, but I couldn't drop down.